awe animals.
Parrot mimics owner's dying words. The parents of a dead Michigan man are convinced his pet parrot witnessed the murder and has been repeating his last words. In May 2015, Martin Durham was shot dead in his home. Police also found his wife Glenna with a gunshot wound to the head. She survived the injury and claims not to remember anything about the incident. Initially seen as a double homicide, officers are now investigating the possibility of a murder-suicide, with Glenna as the prime suspect. She hasn't been charged, as it looks like the only witness to Durham's death is his pet bird, Bud, who keeps repeating, "Bud, an African gray parrot, mimics a man and woman locked in a fierce argument before delivering the chilling line." Glenna had reportedly left 3 suicide notes and may have shot Durham before turning the gun on herself. According to police records, the couple had numerous financial and gambling problems, though Glenna denies killing her husband. As for Bud, his statements probably won't hold up in court unless someone can prove he's repeating dialogue from the actual murder and not, say, something from a TV screen.